What a silly dream! Mr. Krabs had to close the Krusty Krab! Like that'd ever happen. I have the feeling today will be like no other day! Now, I wonder where Gary is. I should probably walk him before I go to work. You didn't think I was gonna leave for work without a quick game of fetch, did you, Gary? Now come on, boy! Go long! Longer! Longer! What did you dig up outside, boy? There's something written on it. I think it says, Damger, Donut Alpine, Orelsi. I wonder what that means. Well, maybe we should see what's inside. Oh, don't be such a soggy sport, Gary. What harm can there be in just a little peek? Just what I always wanted, a muddy little bottle. Just think of all the fun we can have cleaning it. Here we go.
Arr, who summons me from my endless slumber? I'll have your eyes for appetizers and your insides for dessert, for I am the Flying Dutchman.
Sorry about that. Just hop right back into your bottle and we'll bury you back out in the yard so you can...
Silence! I'll not return to that prison ever again! And what's this? You've gotten into my treasure, have you? Ooh, I hate it when someone messes with my doubloons. Now, what shall I do with ye lowly knaves who dared stir me up? Let me consult my rule book on ghostly doings. In the case of accidental discovery and wanton disruption of my booty, the perpetrators must serve for an eternity on my bloody crew. Well, I ain't never been out to sea with a talking cheese block before, but rules is rules, so I gotta take you with me. Are you ready?
Hold on there, Mr. Dutchman, sir. Technically speaking, it was not me who found you. Gary's the one who dug you up.
Ooh, that's a relief. This little varmint looks like he can do 10 times the work. If he can survive my hypnotic spell.
Oh! No, not Gary! That's not what I meant! Take me, not him!
Too late! My decision is made. Now I've got to check on the treasure stashed back on my ship to make sure no one's been spreading that around. But I'll return shortly to pick up my new crewmate. Say your farewells before I return.
Don't worry, Gary. I'll think of something. And it'll be the type of something that will save you. You can bet on it. Oh.
Thank you.
you, little varmint. The time has come for you to join my ghostly crew. No use fighting it. Your fate's been decided. Now looky here what I got for you. That's right. Watch the little sticky.
Gary! Import. So this is downtown Bikini Bottom. How will I ever find Mr. Krabs in such a huge place where the streets never end and the buildings just go on and on and on?
Yoo-hoo! SpongeBob over here! Great!
Thank you. Thank you.
There's no better feeling than having a full stomach and me pockets loaded with money. And now for a nice long nap in the office.
If it's a long nap you desire, then I can accommodate you.
A customer! Well, step right inside, place your order.
You got the wrong idea, crustacean. Just look upon this little treasure and let yourself rest. That's right, sleep.
Luke.
Thank you.
sorry, Mr. Krabs, but all those people who ordered food told me they already got it.
Fool! Worthless lackey!
That's okay. Others will soon phone in their orders and will be ready and waiting to intercept their calls.
Aha! I'm onto your little scheme now, Mr. Krabs. It's all too clear that you're the one who's been trying to put the Krusty Krab out of business.
Hi, SpongeBob. Are you a worthless lackey, too?
Now I'm really confused, Patrick. Why would Mr. Krabs try to put himself out of business?
Because he's a worthless lackey?
Enough! Enough! Silence, you ignorant buffoons!
Plankton!
Plankton?
Of course, you nattering nincompoops. Who else has the intellect to mastermind such a plan? I would have succeeded too if it weren't for your utter incompetence.
Does this mean I don't get that raise?
Let's face it, Plankton. Evil does not pay, or even get very good tips. Your days of impersonating Mr. Krabs are over!
You may have won that round, SpongeBob, but I don't need a disguise to separate your crabby boss from his fortune. Behold, the greatest attraction to ever appear in Bikini Bottom, Chum World! Hey, everyone will spend so much money here, they won't have any left to buy your pathetic crabby patties. Now I'm off to Jellyfish Fields to watch the invertebrates get tangled in nets of torture. Ta-ta!
I hate to admit it, but that Chum World looks kind of fun.
Yeah, fun.
Where did Plankton say he was going?
Jellyfish Fields!
How to defeat evil spirits, Chapter 8, The Flying Dutchman. Any poor soul who awakens the Dutchman must suffer his revenge for all eternity. The only defense against the Dutchman's magical powers are his most personal treasures. These are items which he carried close to him while he was alive. Find all 7 of the lost treasures in order to face down the Dutchman once and for all.
That's it! All I have to do is find the 7 lost treasures of the Dutchman to end this once and for all. Barnacles, I thought this would be a challenge.
Ow!
Visiting Sandy in her tree dome. Where else in Bikini Bottom can you worry about dying from all this air? That's strange. I don't feel as dry as I usually do, and I don't need my helmet at all. Oh, the ground in here is soaking wet.
SpongeBob! Get your squishy little body over here! Help!
What? What's that?
Ow! 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 Ow!
We've been looking for you.
Sorry, but my yard sale is over. You should have shown up on time if you wanted to buy something.
I never buy what I want. I just take it. And you're what I'm here for. Another member for my ghostly crew.
But according to my book on evil spirits, the Flying Dutchman is only supposed to take the ones who disturb his rest.
But that little snail fella is working out so well, and my old crew is so lazy. Can't we overlook that rule just this once? Just think how nice it will be when you're a member of the Dutchman's crew.
There's nothing like a little playtime in Jellyfish Fields to make everything right again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Sorry about that. I've never used one of those before.
From now on, use a changing tent to put on that reef blower, just to be safe. You can press the action button to roll something big with it, or to activate a fan. And some critters are actually afraid of the reef blower, like my poor old racing snails. How will I ever get them back into my corral?
Don't worry, Rusty. I'll herd all your snails back into the corral for you using this. Bring it around town!
SpongeBob! SpongeBob! Oh, where is he? I'm tired of being alone all the time.
Prepare yourself, Pudgy Pink One, for you shall soon be part of my pirate crew.
Part of a pirate crew? Oh, goody, goody, goody! I won't be alone anymore.
Okay now. I'm just going to hypnotize you so we can...
What are we waiting for? Let's get going already!
So, just keep your eye on this patty.
Listen, am I going to be part of your crew or not?
Thank you.
Bingo. Everything's spick and span the way it should be.
If it's cleaning you enjoy, then have I got the ship for you.
Stay back, you no good ghost wrangler, because I've got a knuckle sandwich with your name on it.
There's no need to resort to violence when I can just hypnotize you into obedience.
Look out, Chum World! Here I come!
You...
You. do I...
All you understand, keep your...
Goo Lagoon, the sand, the surf. There is nothing like being at the ocean. Except being under the ocean.
Hey, no running on the beach! I thought I told you to slow down!
Thank you.
Hey, no running on the beach!
Here.
I thought I told you to slow down.
This Ernick, sure, it just like
get off the beach, runt. Are you looking for trouble? Are you looking for trouble? Are you looking for trouble?
I hope I made it in time. Yes, I see the boat now. It's getting closer. Getting closer. Looking good. Not slowing down, but definitely getting closer. Getting really close. Still not slowing down. Too close. Must move legs. Hurry.
Get off the beach, runt. I thought I told you to slow down. Hey, no running on the beach.
There's no reason for me to spend.
Yeah. Thank you.
Are you looking for trouble? Are you looking for trouble? Get off the beach, runt! Are you looking for trouble? I thought I told you to slow down. Hey, no running on the beach.
The time has come for you to join my ghostly crew!
Fear not, my little friend. Remember what the book said? The treasures you have found will protect you from his magic.
Show some respect for your new captain!
See? His powers have become as limp as stewed seaweed.
Hey, go easy on me! I'm not the ghost I used to be, but who is?
Go, SpongeBob! Go, Self!
But do not be overconfident. You must still find the remaining treasures if you're going to break the Dutchman's spell over your friends.
You'll never find all my treasures!
Begging your pardon, Captain, but we've located the little varmint who's been giving you all this trouble.
Aha!
Shall we continue moving our cargo down below?
Nay! Over the side! You don't stand a chance, Squarepants!
Look there.
No. Gary! Patrick! Sandy! Well, I tried, but it looks like no one's here. I might as well go home.
Brace up, little fellow. Your friends are counting on you now more than ever. Only you can save them from the revenge of the Flying Dutchman.
You're right. I've come too far to let them down now.
No.
First. Bring me...
Thank you.
Don't eat!
Thanks for the...
Thank you.
Flying dinghy over the side and all your friends onto it. But at least you won't get away from me. You'll be my cabin boy from now until the seas dry up.
Give it up, Dutchman. Your haunting nights are numbered.
I'll wipe the deck with you, Sponge.
Psst. Hello? I do not recommend that you antagonize him right now.
Who's afraid of a big bad Dutchman?
You don't understand. The book you borrowed from Squidward was not completely accurate. In fact, it was a little out of date.
Uh-oh.
According to the new edition, the treasures you gathered have made you mostly immune to the Dutchman's powers, but not completely immune. So be ready for a tough fight.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready!
You don't stand a chance, Squarepants! I'm the Flying Dutchman! You'll never defeat me! Some respect for your new captain!
SpongeBob?
I don't know, Patrick. What do you think, Mr. Krabs?
To the Krusty Krab, everyone! For a feast like no other!
Oh, Mr. Krabs, I'm so happy!
Yee-haw! That's what I call a celebration!
Yay!
Yee-ha!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Of course, you know this is coming out of your paychecks.